So I just copy this one at gallery tree. So this is all the galleries here. This is gallery tree here. So my new one was gallery 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this piece is all pages. And I put mine here. This is gallery 4. Right away, you know, let's make sure the text is a code. And this one is just for spacing. That's what we put here. And there we go. Put it in the core. Update. This is my URL here. Now I can check. So you can easily check this menu URL. Publish it in your updates. So I just publish it one and just click view. And there we go. This is all images here. All images 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4. Under on this category here, you can see all the images. It's really fascinating using this application more fast. There you go. Yeah. There you go. So the administrator will be the one to put in your set menu. Book filler, and here we go. At first of all, we have the arrows classic. This one, this one, and this one. So we have to publish first this one. This is 1, 2. I'm also going to section in here. I'm also wondering. We're in the home. So this is your page 141. Oh, 41. And what's your ID? So your ID is... ID is 41. This is your ID first. This is your ID 41, 30, and 31. I want to publish this one first.